वेलकम बैक। जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू डू द आंसर क्वेश्चन ऑफ टॉपिक 5 बैक फ्रॉम द ब्रिंक एंड एट फर्स्ट देर इज कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। नंबर ए, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विथ द वर्ड्स फ्रॉम द टेस्ट। नंबर वन, द ग्रेटर एडजुटेंट वॉज कॉल्ड अ प्रोडिजी ऑफ अगलीनेस बाई अ हु टोल्ड इट। इट हैज बीन टेल्ड बाय ornithologist. Second, the greater adjutant can be found in wetlands or swamps. Number 3, Purnima Barman found out that the villagers considered the stalks as pests. Number 4, Purnima started attending weekly woman's ritual at a local temple and eventually got permission to present her Hargila slide show presentations there. Number 5, Purnima is affectionately called Hargila Vadu or Stock Sister by the villagers. Number 6, Arvind Mishra works in the Bhagalpur district of Bihar. Mishra compared to the stock to Garuda. भगवान गरुड़। पूर्णिमा बर्मन हैज गैंड इंटरनेशनल अटेंशन एंड हैज रिसीव्ड सपोर्ट फ्रॉम कंजर्वेशन लीडरशिप प्रोग्राम एंड मोहम्मद बिन जायद स्पेसीज कंजर्वेशन फंड। जस्ट आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड जस्ट आई एम गोइंग टू गो थ्रू द आंसर क्वेश्चंस। जस्ट आई विल ट्राई टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड and just shortly I will provide you the answer, but just you have to write it nicely. Number one, answer question number B. In number one, why was the greater adjutant called a prodigy of ugliness? Why the bird was called prodigy of ugliness? Because of its nature to take food. It used to stay in the wetland or swamps and it stays in the wetland or swamps and always takes the lively or dead or alive or dead species like frog, a snake, that kinds of small creatures. Because of that it is called prodigy of ugliness. Number two, what were the two reasons that led to the decline of the birds? I think I have taught you many reasons about it, like the first one, the PR or public relation. Second one, its ugliness. Third one, the people start cutting the tall tree. Fourth one, people started destroying the wetlands or swamps. These are the reasons of decline of the bird. Number 3, what did Purnima Barman find out about the stocks while doing her thesis? When she was a child, she used to see different kinds of a number of birds there, but when she started her thesis, she didn't find any bird there. Along with it, she found the people were cutting the tall trees and destroying the nest or habitat of the bird. Number 4, how did Barman try to instill sense of pride and ownership in the bird? She tried to instill sense of pride and ownership in the bird by awaring the people and simply by installing a woman campaign. She started motivating the villagers, peoples, and also the owners of the tree, and by awaring or taking the attention of the people, she instilled a sense of pride and ownership in the bird. Number 5, I mentioned two methods that the conservationist used to make the villagers realize the importance of the stock. they started awaring the people by making different kinds of things, and started picturizing or simply by making the simple or simple or motif of the bird on things like gamchas or handloom things or on the handicrafts, first one. And second one, started motivating the students in the school along with their parents. Number six, what was the common strategy both Purnima Barman and Arvind Mishra used that made the villagers respect and protect the bird? Purnima Barman and Arvind Mishra simply changed the concept of people. They commonly used the peer. They simply solved the problem of peer and simply changed the concept, and it made the person's concept change, and because of that people started thinking positively. And when the people started thinking positively about the bird, they started protecting and saving the birds. What did the Hagila army do? Hagila army simply prepared different kinds of handicrafts, and on them they create the motif or sample of the bird to change the concept of people, that people don't think it is the ugly bird, and simply start saving them. How did Brahman help the poor woman besides protecting the bird and the environment? Brahman also helped the poor woman because when they started started making different kinds of things, or when they started preparing the handicrafts thing, they started getting the money for it, and they got earned money. Along with it, they changed the concept of the people with the help of the thing. Number C, think and answer. Why do you think Purnima Barman found greater extent the most beautiful bird in the world? She found the most beautiful bird in the world because it is a really beautiful bird. It's depend upon the nature and shape of the body, which bird take what kinds of thing to survive their life, but it was very beautiful. And also we worship the bird as a Garuda, so she thought it is the most beautiful. And also it looks like army, that is also the reason for her to like. Number two, conservation's groups don't care about an ungainted bird for them well known charismatic animal like rhinos or tigers are the main focus. Was Barman correct in her observation? Why do you think people find rhinos and tigers more charismatic compared to the greater adjacent stock? I think Barman concept or her observation was right, and because of that nowadays the conservations groups conserve or guard or save or protect those birds which are charismatic and simply attract the visitors, attract the tourists, and create a source of earning. But the greater urgent is not like that, because it is not charismatic or it is not attractive like them. Because of that, conservations group don't care of that, because they can't gain anything from the bird, but simply they can earn through the rhinos or tigers in the conservations. Because of that, they don't take attention on the bird, and it is part of the world, it is a part of our life, and just the bird maintain the ecosystem. So we don't have to compare with any bird with other one, because every bird or animals or living thing in this world has its specific quality. Just you have to think. And I think simply because of the lack of awareness, the concept of the people are changed. But nowadays people also think about greater urge and stop. Number three, you are going to be the Hagila army, protector of the tree, protector of bird. Your duty is to weave the stock's motif on the cloth. How do you think weaving a motif of the greater resistant stock on traditional gamchas or other handicrafts helped in protecting the bird? I think it helped to protect in the bird, because the people think that it is very nasty bird or ugly bird, because the bird simply take the alive or dead a small species or a small creatures. Because of that, the concept of the people are not good regarding it, and the PR is, or the public relation to the bird is not good. And because of that, it is the main reason of the extinction of the bird. But when people start seeing the picture of extinct stock on different thing, simply their concept start changing day by day, and they simply start loving the bird, and they start taking positively about the bird. And when the people start taking it positively, simply start protecting the bird. And this is why we can simply tell that it help to save the bird. Next video, it is over. Next video, I will start the topic 6th.